Hey guys, welcome back. It's part 3 of my Apex. So let's jump off and, jump on it and get back into, we'll go to play a normal Apex 3-man squads. Had some fun in some duos. We'll continue to do duos as well. We'll switch back and forward. Hello, y'all got mics.
It's time to impress.
This match is gonna be extravagant, that's the word. Come on, friend, time to win.
Let's get in there and do it. Where should we head?
This might be a good place to land.
All righty, we'll give it a try. We'll jump over here at his suggestion, because there's hardly anyone. It looks like hardly anyone might be over here. Doesn't look like anyone's jumping with us. Gold barrel stabilizer.
First blood, and it's not us.
Wonderful. If we could get something that would go with it. Alrighty, give me a second to... You know, everyone try to come inside.
I got you, friend. I killed an enemy.
Yep, you are wonderful. Thank you.
Alrighty, pick him up. I'll guard us. Got a Phoenix kit in here and a body shield if anyone needs it. I guess he jumped solo. Purple. Let's see what this cargo bot had in it. Couple of shields up here.
Level 2.
Shotgun bolt.
Level 3.
Phoenix kit here.
Only 30 seconds left.
Arcs are out.
Pathfinder. Good job, guys. Watch it above us, above us. Got him. Hitting him with a finisher. Never mind. There we go, guys. That's how we rock it. Any of them have any energy ammo on them? I need energy ammo if anyone sees it for my devotion. I've only got one mag. I mean, I can rock my R301. I've got 300 rounds for it for a while. I got a few, I got about a few syringes I can give you. Duck inside somewhere, right quick. There you go.
Thank you.
One sec, healing up.
Should try to push to sorting factory. We can make it that way. Well, the train hasn't been looted. Could get the get to the front of it, I can stop it. Train's already stopping. Phoenix kits. Alrighty. That's a good grab right there. Come up here and get some health drone while we're at it. Another purple body shield, nice. Alrighty, we're rocking it on gear.
We need a hop up. Turbocharger.
Hold up, man. Wait for us. We've got good gear on us, we shouldn't separate.
Not far from the ring, we got 30 seconds left.
Because I can guarantee you there's probably some people in Sorting Factory over there. I Somebody's been in that one. So yeah, there's gotta be people over this way. Set up my zip line. Dude. I set up the zip line right there. Dude! We can't come get you.
Hey, we're spread out a lot. Look at the map.
Energy ammo here.
Would you have a... Oh, he left us. I have to go in this door right here. What the hell did he... I see somebody right there. He was solo. At least what I saw. Oh. There's another Mirage right here. He's doing the... If you ever played Shadowfall, you've seen where people do the ducking up and down, signifying they want to be friendly. All these doors are closed in here, so nobody's been in here yet. We should try to get inside the zone. Oh boy. Somebody over that way.
Enemy spotted. 30 seconds left on the clock. The ring's close.
Spotted one.
Yeah, I see him right over there. Two. Shit, 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 shit. I'm getting, trying to get sniped. GG, man. I don't know what the hell that lifeline was thinking. Why'd he have to run into the storm like that? and just left us in the lurch. Well, let's see what we unlocked. All blue. Nothing really useful. Except the crafting materials. Let's jump into the next patch. Hello, y'all got mics?
We will defeat all of our enemies.
No, that's alright, let's just get in there and try our best.
Your father will gift us today.
It's showtime.
Where should we head? Anyone got a preference or suggestion?
You chose the wrong door to knock on.
If not, I'm thinking we head over here to Sorting Factory.
The biggest trap is your own mind.
Going through the door right there and make our way through this area and gear up. Alternator and a hemlock.
I found the hostile.
He's somewhere around here. He didn't fall off. I don't have any body shield. We're coming, man. Finder. Alrighty, I'm picking him up.
Thank you.
Charging shields.
Here I go.
Finishing off a Pathfinder. Good job, guys.
I need help. The ring is closed. Giving my shields a recharge.
He didn't have anything in him.
The ring is closed.
let's go and... Sounds like they're doing some heavy fighting. If they're close, we could try to jump them. I see the gunfire, too.
Might be something good this way.
Good job, man. Good job.
Rings closing. I like pushing limits.
Helmet to the left side.
Level 2.
We gotta go.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
I need it.
We are doing some good here. Should we go now? Yo, Pathfinder, come on. We should try to get inside the ring.
Must go faster.
Using gravel.
Here, I got a bounce pad we can jump up there with. Any more people around here?
Get a package over there.
Choke here for somebody if they want it.
Choke.
Hostile over there. Trust me.
There you go.
The guns are on my side. Contact.
Making contact with enemy.
Contact.
Took out the whole side.
Good job, man.
I am Killy, a humble servant of the gods. Our enemies have...
I'll pick him up. Just watch our backs. Job back there, man.
The ring isn't far. The ring is in close proximity, less than
Oh, somebody behind us.
Target over there.
Trying to grenade us. Let's fall back into a building, I say. His lifeline is hurt. He's downed him. Good job, man. You're really... Watch us out. Pick him up. Up, man. We can't get out that door. He's gassed it. Pathfinder, you go get that body shield. Quick. I think this might be game over for us.
Recharging shields.
I'm about to pass out. Fuck, I'm out. He's over here trying to get my box. Shit. And since that was a good long match, I think I'll end that part there. Thank y'all for joining me. As always, I am the Wolf Knight. Please be sure to hit that like button and leave a comment. And I will see y'all next time. Goodbye.